Hey guys, it's Ness. Today I'm going to show you how to make lavender infused honey. Let's get started. So the ingredients you're going to need for your lavender infused honey is raw honey, enough to fill up your jar. You need a glass jar with a lid, a small strainer, a chopstick, or a spoon, whichever is easy for you. We're just gonna use this for stirring. And then also your dried lavender. I have a measuring cup in here just for scooping purposes. You don't necessarily need a measuring cup. So to get started, you wanna take, I'm using half a cup of lavender and I'm going to pour this into my jar. Might would help to have a funnel. So you want to fill up the bottom of your jar with the lavender. Depending on how strong you want it, you can fill it up with a lot of lavender, or you can just add just a small amount to make it kind of a mild lavender infused honey. Not so strong. Once that's done, you're gonna pour in your honey. Now you wanna just start pouring it a little ways. And then you're gonna take your chopstick and give it a stir just to get this honey down to the bottom and in between the air spaces of this lavender. So we're gonna give it a good stir and get the honey down in here to the bottom. This smells amazing. All right, I think it's mostly down in there. Now you're gonna fill up the rest of the jar with honey. All the way to the top. Now some of the lavender is going to float up and that's okay. You wanna give it a little stir again just to kinda make sure that new honey gets down there as well. I filled up this jar really high, that's okay. Now we're gonna put our lid on really tight, and you're gonna leave it like this for at least 5 days. So as you can see, the bear is completely filled with lavender.
Well, I woke up this morning, rainbow filled the sky. Yes, I woke up this morning. All right. So long.